Good morning, Brookwood. I'm Michael Chavarria.
And I'm Curtis on this Wednesday, September 22nd.
Let's get on with the announcements. Spanish Club is holding their next meeting on September 30th at 8:10. After school, join us for Latin dancing snacks and refreshments. We look forward to seeing you.
How are you doing on personal care? Are you taking care of your mental health? Need some strategies? Then come to our next Brookwood Minds Matter meeting on Wednesday after school in the Commons, because Brookwood's mind matters and you do too.
Brookwood High School's Amnesty International Club will have its first meeting on September 29th at 2:25 in E19. Join us if you are interested in debating current political issues around and advocating for human rights around the world. See Ms. Ollinger in E19 or Ms. Woods in A210 for details.
The next Key Club meeting will be Monday, September 27th after school in the Maroon Gym Lobby. Come learn about ways to help in the community and get involved at school. The meeting will last until 3 p.m.
Bonjour. Students interested in joining French Club should plan to attend our first meeting today in A21. The meeting will begin immediately after school and will end at 3 p.m. So plan transportation accordingly. Hope to see you there.
Your service clubs, the academic team needs your help to keep score, sell snacks, and serve lunch during our competition on Saturday from 7:30 to 4. You can come for part of the time or the entire time.
It's now time for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Attention sophomores, do you want to find out if you belong with Brookwood GSLT? Check out the 10th grade e-class page for more information.
GSLT is an amazing opportunity for you to develop your leadership skills while meeting students from all over the county.
Applications are due on September 28th, and you can find them on the 10th grade e-class page.
We want
you
to join our team.
Our place is about a dock and five different families or five different stories that take place there.
It's really all about the relationships that we have and maintain throughout our lives.
It will connect with the audience and let them think about their own special places.
Really about connections and how one place can have just so many memories in it.
You should come see the show because it's really funny and it also might make you cry.
It's performed by great actors.
A lot of people, whenever they come to like our shows, they say that this is not high school level. This is above and beyond.
Castmates over there, they did really amazing with the show. We're gonna bring heat, so hope you guys enjoy.
Attention all creative writers. Want to get into the spooky mood? Want to have a party thrown for you? Want to have a chance to win a cash prize? Then participate in Writers Club's Spooky Short Story Contest. All you need to do is write a horror-themed short story with a maximum of 1,000 words and submit it with your name to our Google Classroom by October 20th. All participants are invited to the Halloween party on the 27th, where the winners will be announced, as well as certificates and cash prizes will be distributed. The first place prize will also have their story published in the Brookwood Pegasus magazine. More information will be available on Google Classroom. Good luck.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. I love you.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood.
ABIM will be back tomorrow with more important updates.
Until then, have a great day, Broncos. Do you need hours for your service clubs? The academic team needs your... Bro.